Shalom, and welcome back to the YouTube channel of Pastor Paul, the Shofar Maker. So today here I have a LB Ball Shofar Video 155 XL. Yeah, 155 LB Ball XL size. And this is a shofar that I have made and maintained the fight marks of the alpha animals in the pack of kudu and lobes. So already have been engraved and has been assessed as a shofar, and it is the El Gibo shofar. You can see the fight marks, chunks of it as the protective outer layer, so called. Yeah, has been chipped off because of their fighting. Yeah, to decide who is the number one in the pack. And as we go on, you will see some more fight marks on the other side. See, very nicely done. It's a total natural, but has been cleaned out very nicely. All the grooves and the knuckles. And see, the bell is very nice. Inside the bell. And over on the other side, you will see as well here. Natural again. You see the grooves. Grooves, knuckles, grooves, these are the grooves and knuckles, that's the meaning of it. And then you see the some areas are indented and chipped off a bit more here and there, because why? They tend to fight more to be the head or one of the heads of the packs. So you can see the colors are very nice. And let's hear the sound for you to qualify as a super suitable shofar sound for you. XL size, video 155. Very good sound, as you can hear. So if you want this particular shofar to be yours, give us a message, yeah, and we'll get back to you and see how to get this shofar into your hands. Further information. So this as it is, very nice, total natural, very nicely cleaned out. Yeah, beautiful. And although it's just an XL, but due to it being natural, it's always comparatively it's heavier. But it's okay, no worries, because you don't take the shofar all the way up this way and hold it. Blow and you let down. Blow and you put it down. So as you have seen, give us a like on our this video 55, and subscribe to us for regular updates on shofars available, because we sell, make it available to you as what you see is what you get, what you hear is what you will be. But of course, recording even on my iPhone, you will not get the natural sound of this shofar that I'm blowing. You always hear yourself for yourself, but rest assured, the sound is good. Natural sound hearing is different from recorded hearing, because we do not do any sound adjustment on our YouTube. So share with your friends, with Boris, with a positive comment, that we can be able to be encouraged and also have our subscriber base enlarged. Well, this is our ministry. I do this because of my passion for praise and worship using the instrument. So God bless you for watching. Thank you, and hope to hear from you. Shalom.